Hey there, Space Cadet Jerry. Here? That was awkward, wasn't it? I'll try that again. Space Cadet Jerry here. I'm on the space station around the star system Twain, which I'm about to leave. And this here spaceship, we're going to go through a black hole. Never done this. Don't know what to expect. All right. Here goes nothing. Black hole, here I go. How do you select it? Whoa, here we go. Whoa. All right. Oh, hold on. Whoa, stop. All right. I'm in a star system here. There's a black hole. Interesting. Interesting. That's so weird. So how many planets are here? I feel like I should explore the planets before I go into the black hole. After all, I'll never have a chance to see them again. Why did that guy get right in my way? I mean, how rude. There's a lot of planets here. A lot of planets. Well, I'm going to explore the planets before I jump into the black hole. Or is the black hole just going to suck me in? Guys are just hanging out by a black hole. Seriously. I guess that's okay. Ouch. See what it looks like from this side. Oh, you can see it from this side. Why isn't it sucking everything in if it's a black hole? Alright, I'm going to check out these planets first. Interesting. Very interesting. Look at that. So can you see the black hole in the sky? Ooh, you can. I think. It's like a good place to land, right here. I said land, not shoot. Alright. Barren planet. Very cool. Very, very interesting. So this is just a regular planet. This isn't like just some dummy planet. I wish I could fly through those holes. That'd be fun. We'd have races here. No. This is the Davenport system.
Yes, received.
And this planet will be called Stockton. Let's explore planet Stockton, which orbits around a black hole. Knowledge Stone. Yeah, definitely Gek architecture. Oh, what is that down there? Oh. the word for gas? Oh, that is interesting. Up here? I can! I landed on one of these things. So what is this down here? Is it gold? It's copper. Okay. Well, Planet Stockton, that's cool. Let's see what else is in the star system. Pass right by the black hole. You would think it would seriously warp my trajectory, but I guess not. This is a very different looking world. Will I make it to the planet first? Yeah, I will. Haha. Interesting. I'll put down right here. Snowfall, relaxed, empty, ample. Alright. So it's a snowy planet. Rather cold. With animals! Let's go say hello to them. Okay. Is this guy friendly? We should find out before I approach him, huh? Everybody looks friendly. No stupid little chicken legs on the back of this thing. Sorry, I didn't mean to hurt your feelings, but damn, you're ugly. Hey, what just got me? Invisible monster. And what the hell is getting me? Something in the sky? Let's find something for me? What do you find? What do you got here? Titanium, thank you. Let's make friends with guy with the headlights. How you doing, dude? Hi! He's running around like a crazy person. Alright. Who else is up here? Oh, you found something else? What'd you find? Oh, nickel. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Good doggy. Yes, you're a good doggy. Yeah, you are. Oh, we got some knowledge stones up here. Administrator. Feed the administrator. Nice plants. Oh, you found that for me? Thank you. Oh, thank you. You're such a nice creature. Yeah, you are. All right, what we got? Antimatter. Thank you. Okay, little dragon dude. You're a little Play-Doh dragon dude. Yeah, you are. Put you in a terrarium and call you George. All right, so what do we name this? Oh, look at that canyon. That's so cool. Oh, I have to explore that. That is cool. Hey, little guys. Oh. Hey, that was rude. Jerk. Hey, little guys. So what was it? Temperament cruel. Well, you deserve that then. This is so cool down here. Ooh, I don't know if I can get back up. I think I landed too high. I should have landed down there. That is the neatest thing. I'm going to call this planet... Planet... New Oregon. Oh, heck with it. Geronimo! The adventure will be getting back up to the ship. Oh! Little bouncy creatures. That's so silly. It really is. There we go. We'll warm up in the cave. Harvest some plutonium. All a day's work.
Extreme night temperature detected.
Hey, little dude. I thought this was all river down here. No fish? No fish. That is so neat. Uh-oh. Amiable. All right. So we can be friends. Hi, I'm Space Cadet Jerry. I'm from Earth. I bring food as a peace offering. You like that? You like that, my extremely alien-looking friend? Good. All right. All right, we're friends now. You have a happy day. Or night. This may not be such a good idea. I need to be able to breathe. Am I in a cave still? No? All right. Oh! Hello, little guy. Cold outside. Despair, friend. Shield blueprint is corrupt.
Weather update. Storm clearing.
Here, you can have mine.
Extreme night temperature detected.
Oh dear. Gee, where'd that crater come from? Alright. So, that was New Oregon. Very neat planet. Oh, shoot. I should go to the sea. At least take a look at the sea. To see what I could see at the sea. You see? I see the sea. Are ye whales? Giant serpents? Kraken? Hello? Are you down there? Anything interesting? Fish, crocodiles, sea worms, anything down there? Oh, perfect. Okay, this is safe. what is that? Just a thing. Coral. All right. Well, I saw there. what's the next planet? Oh, they're waiting for me, huh? All right, where are they at? Where are you? Where are you? Oh, there they are. Okay. Really? That easy? Awesome. Okay. Let's see, have I been to this one yet? Nope. That's the next one then.